soil analysis is the best method of determining what nutrients or fertilizers and how much of those fertilizers are needed to prevent crop nutrient deficiencies and optimize crop yields. Collecting soil samples from late October or early November through March should produce consistent results that provide similar fertilizer recommendations. We recommend collecting soil samples at near the same time of year each time that samples are collected and following the same crop grown in the crop rotation sequence. Soil samples should also be collected before any fertilizer is applied or manure is applied to the fields. Generally, we recommend 15 to 25 individual soil cores be collected to represent one composite sample. Soil probes can either be homemade or bought. This is an example of a homemade one that we use in our research program, which is simply stainless steel, and we have welded a large washer at the soil sample depth for this particular probe is 4 inches. The washer ensures that the probe will not go below a 4-inch depth. As a reminder, collecting soil samples is arguably the most important component of the soil analysis process. So make sure to take your time and take the soil samples properly to get the best fertilizer recommendations. If you have questions or comments about taking soil samples or how to get soil analyzed, please contact your local county extension office.
Your Arkansas Soybean Podcast is a production of the University of Arkansas Division of Agriculture and was funded in part by the Arkansas Soybean Promotion Board. For more information on soybean farming in Arkansas, contact your local county extension office.